What's up, y'all? It's your girl Sasha P back at it again, bringing you real gardening, good food, and entertainment. This is today's harvest. We got a large bowl full, and then we have a stock pot that's almost full. Yeah. Juneteenth harvest, collard greens. Thank the Lord for it, and thank my ancestors. We pulled up all the greens, y'all, and the plants, and we are about to bag up all the old plants. The only thing we have growing right now is Brussels sprouts. So stay tuned for that big Brussels sprout harvest video.